we are going to make a body. Inflate a balloon leaving a 4-inch flat tail. Twist the first 4-inch bubble. Twist the second 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. The next three bubbles you twist in the bird body fold. Twist the third 5-inch bubble. Twist the fourth 5-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the fifth 5-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the fifth bubble between the third and the fourth bubbles. Twist the sixth 5-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the sixth bubble between the first two bubbles and the other bubbles. The rest of the balloon is the seventh bubble. You may cut off the seventh bubble. Congratulations, you have made the body. You may use this body to make a doll. Have fun.